This time, we have some Gupa steaks we're about to put on the indoor smokeless grill. Had them sitting in this package for almost 2 full days now, so they should be fully marinated. Take them out of the package and pop them on the grill. Slide it right out of this Ziploc package. Have it nice and seasoned with my own recipe. Yeah, a little bit of everything in that seasoning. Both sides, so. Time to put it on the grill. Grill been heating up for about 30 minutes now, so it should be pretty nice and hot. That thing gives off pretty good heat. You could probably even use it as a space heater. Hey, that sizzle. First steak. Second steak. All we gotta do is just wait. Slide this out the way. See if I could get a little zoom here on the steaks. Now all I gotta do is just let it cook. Seeing it in real time cooking. Steak's still been a little bit cold from out the fridge, but ain't no big thing. Check the other one out. Check out his battle buddy. Once again, no smoke. Just leave them on the side for a good 2-3 more minutes, I think. I don't know why it's dark on the Zoom. Those group of steaks should turn out pretty well. Thank you. All your herring is nothing but sizzles. I just let the sizzle speak to the camera. Right there. Yeah. It's right there, folks. I ain't seen no drippings coming off of both of them yet. So I ain't think they was as juicy as the cod steaks I did the other day. Grouper got a nice flavor though. Way better flavor than cod in my opinion. Big old thick steaks. I think it's time I flip them. Catch right up under it with the spatula. Hope it don't dry out though, but some nice grill marks. Catch those grill marks on the zoom. Right. Yeah, I ain't think these gonna be no juicy steaks though, but should have some pretty good flavor. I'll try not to overcook it, because you know you could eat fish raw, so it matter how much you cook it. You can eat it raw if you want to. I hope the salt and the seasoning and dried out the fish, since I had it sitting for almost 2 days in the fridge with the seasoning on it. Should be packed with flavor. And a nice plate ready. Once again. And they all exclusive white. And my favorite plates. catch it on the opposite side. Y'all didn't see that. It's nice and firm. Yeah, those are gonna be done real soon. What y'all think? Y'all think they're done? Nice texture, ain't it? I think it's time to come off and get ready for the plate. All right, I'm just gonna take them off like so. Drop down there like two hard nuggets. Look at all that steam. Thing. I said pretty dry fillets though. zoom right up on them. See if you can see any juices. Tell you the truth, I don't even feel like letting it rest. I just feel like checking it out instantly. It breaks up nice flakes. Pretty good, I would say. It ain't moist, but it's not totally dried out either. Got a nice firm taste to it. Nice firm texture. And break it up for you. See, this piece is definitely not overcooked. As that breaks apart. Yep. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Group of steaks on the grill. Not bad. Not bad at all.